Here we go. Let's shower me in barrels. Shower me in barrels. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that is lovely. Boop. Boop. Oh, but actually, it'd be nice if you could do it in real life, wouldn't it? You know, just crash the car and you just go, boop, and everything's back to normal. Save you a lot of mistakes in life, wouldn't it? You just rewind time or just fix something that was broken. Let's have a little go on the sports here. You know, with my skill driving, do you think I can do it? No, I don't think so either, but I'm gonna give it a fucking good go. Break! Oh, fuck! Oh. Right, start again. Let's go again. Boop! What the fuck? Boop! Slow. You know what it is? I think I'm just a bit too heavy-handed. I really am just a bit too heavy-handed. I think that's the problem. I've got sausage fingers. I could do with a keyboard that's like twice the size. You know, like old people's keyboards. I could do with one of those. There we go. Line it up. Do it. Easy. That's where I went off before. Oh my god. Like a ninja. Oh my god. Skill. It's unbelievable. I'm impressing myself. Whoa. Easy does it there, Lee. Easy does it. Whoa. Fuck. The moral of the story is, don't give up. Even though I am gonna give up. But, don't give up. That's the message. Bit of hard fire patching here. Not a quarter pipe, isn't it? Bit of quarter pipe patching. Woohoo! I'm like a bird on a bow wave. Here we go. Let's do a good one. Here we go. What the fuck? Basically just crunched into the wall and so it's flying off. What the fuck are those physics? When I see a ramp, you know, I'm in a car, I'm sliding around, what are you going to do? You've got to have fucking drive up the ramp, haven't you? You've got to. I or I could just completely fucking miss the ramp and go around the is it the loop de loop? Whee! Good job this isn't real life. I must have spent about 2 million in cars already. Let's get ourselves an ice cream. What I'm planning to do, if I can go round the loop and then over the ramp, I'll be able to line it up, line it up, line it up. Woo! Oh my god. The skill. The skill of a ninja. Yeah, the skill of a ninja. Look at the fucking car! Looks like me with a fucking hangover. Don't drink. Don't drink out there, guys. You never catch me doing it. No. Looks like a boxer's face. All smashed in. Right, it still works, though. Still works. Line it up. Do this, feel it, feel it. Oh, this is not looking good. Oh, right. Please. Please. I can do this. I can do it! Oh, fucking hell, I'm going mad. Right, line it up. Step it up. Ooh, missed that by a few millimeters. Let's go! Do this, do this, do this, do this. Whee! Yeah! Did it! Here we go, here we go, here we go! Whoa! That was a fuck up! But never mind. Come on, yeah. One more fucking time. Come on, for old time's sake, you can do it. You can do it, Lee. Come on. I don't know why I'm talking to myself. Well, I'm not talking to myself. I'm talking to you. Probably only one of you. Probably my brother. He watches my videos. My sister. Can do this. Here we go. Nice. Adjust. Here we go. That's it. Nicely in. Oh! Dang! Woohoo! Wee! Flips for days. Right, fuck it. Just crash into these. Yeah. God, this game is fun. Wake up in the morning sometimes and just feel like you want to be crushed. I know I do. It's not good enough crushing for my life. It was just a little slap around the lips. That's better. That's better. Whoa! Whoa! See that? It's like a little pirouette on my nose. In you go. Easy does it. Easy does it. Smash! Smash! Ooh! Boom! Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god! I'm like a little unicycle with an engine. Whee! Let's go in reverse. Yeah! Whoa! I can't believe. How the fuck would that work? What the? Right. That is just weird. How the? Never mind. Fuck it, it's physics. What do I know about physics? Nothing. Obviously. Let's get crushed. I still. Yeah. Crush me. Crush me. Please crush me. Crush me. Crush me! Yeah! Whoa! Oh, I just can't understand how that works. Never mind, who am I to argue? I'm just some titty who plays computer games. Solid. Car, zero, wall. Yeah, what if I could make it through without getting hit? So the chances are pretty slim. God, this car is so slippy. How this physics engine renders all this, I do not know. I mean, yeah, I know. Fair enough. There's not many textures in the play field, but you know, there's a lot of there's a lot of barrels, tires, boxes, and it renders them pretty much without a problem. And like I say, I've not got the best computer, and it seems to do it fine, which is pretty impressive. At the moment, I think the game is in closed or open beta. Don't quote me on that. But when the full game comes out, I will 100% buy it. I'm sure it'll be fantastic. Well, it's BugBear. They always make amazing racing games. They always do. I love FlatOut. Fly me to the moon. But whoa! Oh, that's perfect. Fucking perfect. Whee! And again. Oh, I did that little pirouette again. Whee! Whoop! Oh yeah! Wow, that's a good one, that. what should we do? A bit of backwards ramp action. Wow! That is total destruction. Oh my god, that still works. Oh my god! How is that still working? What the fuck? Oh my god. Well, I'm not gonna question the physics. You know, I'm not a mathematician, but that. That is amazing! Whee! Whoa! Come on, let's see if we can get back. Oh! Still going. Well, sort of. Wow. That was amazing. Next car game. What a game. Time to get hammered, guys. Wow, that made pretty short work. Whoa! Wow. Next car game. What a game. Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. Just a quick reminder, if you do like it, if you do like what I do, don't forget to like, subscribe, and to leave a comment. It really, really helps. And just one more thing. My brother has got a brand new channel. He's called The 5 Minute Gamer. And he does some awesome videos. I suggest you check him out. Alright. Thanks ever so much for watching. See you again. Bye.
Hello, I'm The 5 Minute Gamer. Bringing you total gameplay from classics to cutting edge simulations. This is my channel. Check it out, and I'll see you soon.